it starts with the first finger on the second fret of the third string, and I'm playing that with the open fourth string. Wake up, Maggie, I think I've got something to say. The chorus is 8 measures long and starts with E minor 7 for the first measure. It goes to A major for the second measure.